students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. It is always fun to learn math through activities. So, we are back with another interesting art integrated activity for you. In this video, we will do an activity how to draw burly art using triangles, circles and lines. For this activity, we need one A3 white thick sheet, some A4 white thick sheet, a ruler, a black marker pen, a pencil, a pair of scissors, a compass, a glue, and a box of crayons. Aim of this art integrated activity is to draw a beautiful whirly art showing dancing tribal women using congruent and similar triangles, circles and line segments. Students, let's first learn about this magical whirly art. Whirly art is a style of tribal art mostly created by the tribal people in Maharashtra, India. This magical art form originated somewhere between 2500 BC and 3000 BC. This whirly art is centered on the concept of Mother Nature, and elements of nature are often focal points depicted in whirly artifacts. Also, whirly art uses a set of basic geometrical shapes like circles, triangles, squares and lines which came from observation of nature by tribal people. Like, circle in whirly art represents sun and moon, triangle represents mountains and pointed trees, and square represents piece of land. So students, now let's make this magical whirly art by using basic geometrical shapes. To draw this whirly art, we will use the concept of congruent triangles and similar triangles. So let's first revise what are congruent triangles. Two triangles are congruent if size and shape of the triangles are same. In other words, two triangles are congruent if and only if one triangle overlaps the other triangle completely. So it means, in two congruent triangles ABC and PQR, angle A equals to angle P, angle B equals to angle Q, and angle C equals to angle R. Also, AB equals to PQ, BC equals to QR, and CA equals to RP. Now, what are similar triangles? Two triangles are similar if their corresponding angles are equal, and second, if the lengths of their corresponding sides are proportional. Corresponding angles are equal means, in two similar triangles ABC and PQR, angle A equals to angle P, angle B equals to angle Q, and angle C equals to angle R, and length of the corresponding sides are proportional means, AB upon PQ equals to BC upon QR equals to CA upon RP. Now let's start with the activity. Take A4 white sheet of paper and draw two similar triangles, one small and one big, as shown here. Now carefully cut out these two triangles using pair of scissors. These are the base triangles for the whirly art. Color them with your favorite color. If you are enjoying watching videos on our channel, then do like, share and comment on our videos. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook. Now students, First, take the big base triangle and start drawing congruent triangles using it. Now, cut these triangles with the help of pair of scissors. Color these congruent triangles using your favorite colors. And you have to make 32 such triangles. Now take the small base triangle and start drawing congruent triangles using it. Then carefully cut these triangles using pair of scissors. Next, color these triangles with your favorite colors. Students, I would suggest you to use the same colors which you used in coloring the big triangles. And remember that you have to make 32 such small triangles. Now take A3 white sheet and with the help of a compass, draw two concentric circles of radius 9 cm and 4.5 cm. Now arrange and place the big triangles on the outer circle as shown here. By the time we arrange and place these triangles here, let me tell you few more interesting facts about Worli art. Women are mainly engaged in the creation of these paintings. These paintings do not depict mythological characters or images of deities, but it depicts social life. Sometimes images of animals along with scenes from daily life are created in a pattern. These paintings are usually done on mud walls and are very close to prehistoric cave paintings, which depict the human figures engaged in activities like dancing, sewing, and harvesting. So these triangles represent body of the dancing women. Now let's draw their dancing arms and legs using line segments, and we draw their head using circles. So see how beautifully they are dancing together with hands behind the back of each other. In the same way, arrange and paste the smaller congruent triangles to form another circle of dancing tribal women. Students, you can also decorate their dresses using patterns and make the Worli art look even more beautiful and magical. So this was all about drawing magical Worli art using concept of congruent triangles, similar triangles and lines. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.